Time now for our questions for the candidates running for governor. Would you support a ban on the sale of assault-style weapons here in New Hampshire?
I would not, Josh. New Hampshire has a strong history and tradition of gun rights and adhering to our Second Amendment, the constitutional right of people to own firearms in our state. I would not support any new regulations or restrictions on gun ownership in New Hampshire. I believe New Hampshire's laws right now strike a good balance between public safety, but also ensuring that we're allowing folks to lawfully and constitutionally own firearms, and I would uphold that tradition in New Hampshire.
You know, I believe in the Second Amendment. I believe in our New Hampshire constitutional provision of Second Amendment. The assault definition is too broad, has been in the past. I wouldn't support an assault ban kind of, strategy that we've seen the national government consider in the past. I think we need to continue to educate citizens about firearm safety and so forth. But in the end, it's a citizen's right to keep and to bear arms.